But then she told me that Arthur was in love once before, and that it ended unhappily. She said that in his desk he kept a memento, something which belonged to the girl. Sometimes he took it out and looked at it, but she didn't know what it was, and his desk was locked. That afternoon, I asked him about it.